The topic is finding a polynomial that satisfies given conditions with real zeros. So let's do this example. We need to find a polynomial f of x such that the zeros are 1, negative 2, and 4, and the degree of f is 3, and f of negative 1 is 5. So first, by definition, we know that f of x can always be written in the factored form, which is equal to the leading coefficient, and then x minus the first zero, x minus the second zero, and then x minus the third zero. That's by definition. So let's, we don't know the leading coefficient, so we're gonna keep an a. And then x minus the first zero is given, which is 1. And then x minus the second zero is negative 2, minus minus 2 is plus 2. And then x minus the third zero, which is 4. Now, all we need to do is find the a. However, this is why the condition, they give us this initial condition, f of negative 1 is equal to 5. What does that say? F of negative 1 means wherever you see x, you plug negative 1. So a, negative 1 minus 1, negative 1 plus 2, and then negative 1 minus 4. And we know this is equal to 5. What does this mean? This means that a times minus 1 is negative 2, minus 1 plus 2 is 1, minus 1 minus 4 is negative 5, and this is supposed to be equal to 5. Now this means negative 2 times negative 5 is 10. This means that 10a is equal to 5, which means a is equal to 5 over 2, which means a is equal, 5 over 10, sorry, which means a is equal to 1 half. Now that we find a equal 1 half, just plug it in here and then we're done. So f of x equal, a happens to be 1 half, and then x minus 1, x plus 2, and then x minus 4. And we're done. This is it. So we're done with this example.